Welcome to the online classes. Now we are discussing unit number first, electricity. This is the electricity. The topic is resistance. In the previous lecture, we have discussed the Ohm's law and dependency of the Ohm's law and various types of relation which is hold in the Ohm's law and VI graphs. Now we are discussing the resistance in series and resistance in parallel. Now first we are discussing the resistance in series. This is our battery. This is our battery. And here this is the lower terminal and this is called lower potential. Lower potential. And this is called higher potential. Higher. And this lower potential represented with minus because this is lower value and this is negative and this terminal should be taken as positive terminal. First this is the convention because this is the lower potential and this is written as minus and this is the higher potential and this is written the voltage. And here we know that the current is flowing from higher potential to lower potential. It means current is originated from higher and terminate at the negative potential. It means current I is entering from this wire and this is goes to the first resistance R1. After this, these resistances are connected in series and the I current, the same current is passing through R2 and this is also connected in series and the same current is passing through the R3. This is the basic features of the resistance. It means current is same in all the resistors when the resistors are connected in series. This is the basic concept here we are using. Current is always same when the resistors are connected in series because in the series connection the current value is same in all the resistors, all the load conditions. Now here we can see that this is the resistance R1. Across the resistance R1 the potential V1 is developed. This is the resistor R2. Here the potential is developed V2. This is the resistance R3, here the potential V3 is developed. If we add V1, V2 and V3, this total value becomes the V because this is the connecting wire and this potential is also is equal to this potential. Hence we can say that total potential V1 plus V2 plus V3. This is the potential created across the resistor R1. This is the potential created across the resistor R2. This is the potential created across the resistor R3. And overall resistance, overall potential will be equal to V1 plus V2 plus V3. And this actual value becomes the V. This is the very basic equations. Potential will be added up in the series. Potential will be added up in the series. Hence, we calculated the value of V1 and V equal to IR from the Ohm's law. And this is written I into R1 and this is I into R2, this is I into R3 and this is equal to I into total resistance. How we can just compare this? This is the equivalent resistance and this is the battery and this is the voltage V and this is R equivalent and total current I from here. This circuit is equivalent to this circuit and here we can say that I into R equivalent means this is the R equivalent. Here we can see that I and I cancel. Here R equivalent is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R. This is the first. This formula is applicable for the series communication or series combination. For the series combination. If n resistances are connected in series, if n resistance in series, if n resistances are connected in series, then R equivalent is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. This is the formula for we are using for the series combination. Now the another basic concept we have to remember in the series combination is that the value of current the value of current is same. The value of current is same in all the resistance. In all the resistance. The basic concept we have to remember that the value of current is same in all the resistors. Second point is that voltage value is different in each resistor. We have to remember these three formulas. First formula for the series combination, R equal is equal to R plus R plus R plus R plus R plus R. Second point, we have to remember the series combination. The value of current is same in all the resistors. And another point, we have to remember that the voltage value is different in each resistor. These are the basic concepts we have to remember for the series combination.